Well, that's a monster of a blade.
It's a monster. A real
monster. Noise of the bloody generator. Now we have to mark these off. Right, we need
the marker is down on the floor.
Yes.
Over here. No,
that black one, look. What's the diameter of this one? The blade?
1 meter.
1 meter? Mm-hmm. Wow, that's big.
It's a big one. It's big.
So why are you marking now?
Because it's quite unusual.
Okay. So what's that you marking?
Because the teeth aren't square. There's one, one's to the right and one's to the left.
So one's to the right, one's to the left?
Yeah.
Okay. I've got it.
Well, it's the angles or something.
You move it by hand?
No.
It's moving all together.
That's you.
Okay. One-meter blade. Is this for a sawmill?
It's a processor, Arthur.
Is it? Processor? Yeah, right.
It's all right.
I thought it's for a sawmill?
No, it's nearly as big as that, isn't it? That's amazing. I think they're actually on this. Start on this one, Arthur. No, start on this one.
Okay. Okay. Right. No, so, really. Next. What's next?
I have to get this here. I'll work one back, Arthur. So that's that way.
That's like upwards.
That's that right. Angle. He's close at the bottom. Yep, so that should be right enough. Yeah. Anyway, how do you get this here all lined up? Right?
Is it okay?
Let me see now, Arthur. Right.